Learn how to use Web Application Firewall to protect your applications with Azure Front Door in this episode of Azure Tips and Tricks. When you run an application on the web, it is going to be attacked. You can protect your applications from attacks with Web Application Firewall for Azure Front Door. Azure Front Door is a service that you put in front of your application to make it more performant and available. You can learn how to use it in another Azure tip that you can find in the description below. This is a simple ASP.NET Core application. I can attack it with this URL. See, nothing happens. But if my app would handle this script in the URL as a parameter and maybe show it to a user or even save it in a database, this would be very bad. Let's protect ourselves against this. The application runs behind an Azure Front Door, which is this one. We can put a Web Application Firewall, or WAF, in front of Azure Front Door. Here it is. And let's create it. Here we go. First, I need to select a resource group. And next, I'll give the WAF policy a name. Okay. Next setting. Here, I can indicate what happens when a request is blocked. I'll only change the mode to prevention. This blocks attacks rather than only detecting and logging them. Okay, next. Here are all the security rules that the WAF protects us against. This is very comprehensive. For instance, the cross-site scripting rules. There are a lot of them. And there are more rule sets out of the box. Like this one, that protects us against bots. Cool, right? Okay, next. Here I can configure custom rules. These can be things like IP filters, filters on geographic location, filters on the size and type of request, and more. Let's leave this for now. And next. This is where I associate the WAF with my Azure Front Door. That's it. Now select my Azure Front Door. Okay. Now this WAF will protect my Azure Front Door. Okay, let's create it. This can take a while, so I'll skip ahead to when it is done. Alright, the Web Application Firewall is running, so let's try this again. Now, when I try this URL, the request is blocked. That's great. And see here, the title of the page changed. This request isn't reaching my application. It is blocked at the edge of Azure by the WAF, before it can do any harm. So there you have it. You should protect your web applications with Web Application Firewall. Go and check it out.